But things looked a lot different earlier today. A Garner police officer was involved in a crash. It happened just before noon today. Officials say the officer was attempting to stop a car for a traffic violation. You can see that back up here. As it was being initiated, traffic behind the car being pulled over failed to stop. Two people, including the officer, were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Two lanes of I-40 West were shut down for nearly 2 hours.